Today is day 6 of getting shredded, and here's a full day of eating 2,537 calories. I have a small breakfast of just a protein scoop, creatine, and some fresh raspberries. Lunch is rice, ground pork, and some Napa cabbage for my Asian homies. If you know, you know. A quick protein shake before I hit the gym, and I'm currently doing 300 calories of cardio per week. Post-workout dinner pasta with lean ground pork and spinach. I'm not really into sweets, so for dessert, I had some more of those fresh raspberries.